y'all.
As we keep the game tight, respect the work ethic, load a Cronkite, proper etiquette.
Furphy. Aussie slang for an unbelievable story or tall tale. It's also the name of an Aussie beer brand who needed to launch their new lager. To stand out in a market dominated by big beer brands and their massive budgets, Furphy needed to flip the game on its head. So, in a dead of night, they craned a 7.8 ton beer truck into Sydney's CBD and wedged it between two skyscrapers. Within hours, the story of the stuck truck had travelled around the country.
Literally how?
This is the third TikTok I've seen.
Someone's gonna get sued.
Did they drive it off the building?
Hold up. I might have some questions.
Someone is having the worst day.
Someone call the cops.
The billboard in disguise drove up some serious coverage, with the story reaching over 25 million. That's the entire population of Australia. Furphy's beer truck took their new lager from unknown to the most talked about beer in the country. It also resulted in the highest conversion from awareness to trial. And when the media think it's Banksy, you know you're doing something right.